I said, sometimes you can be tested by a demand of a great sacrifice, right? I give you an example of Abraham. I say, sometimes you may be tested by God through going through difficult way. Are you with me? And sometimes you will be tested by given a choice to make. Be careful. Be spiritual. Am I talking? Number four. You can be tested by proposing hard task. God can propose you a hard work task. It's a test. John 6:5, it says, then Jesus lifted up his eyes and seeing a great multitude coming toward him, he said to Philip, where shall we buy bread that this may eat? Okay? The next verse. Not 3:6. Are you in chapter 6? Now, Jesus therefore lifting up his eyes and seeing that a great multitude cometh unto him, said unto Philip, whence are we to buy bread that these may eat? 6. See something here. And this he said to do what? To prove him. Another version, this word prove goes together with test. Are you hearing me? For you to be approved, you must be tested. Another version will say, Jesus said this to test him. For he himself knew what he would do. Some of the things God know what he will do. Are you hearing? But he's just asking you for a hard task. For what? A hard task. Who was about to raise the dry bones? God. But why is it having to do with who was that? Ezekiel. What does it have to do with Ezekiel? I like Ezekiel, man. I will shake his hand in heaven and say, you are clever. God said, Ezekiel, man, can this dry bones live? Ezekiel said, that's not my business. Other way, he said, you try. You see, yes or no? The answer is, you must say yes or no, but the guy escaped. He said, dry bones to live. He said, if I give this answer, I will have a problem with God. But at the same time, I cannot also say yes. He said,